Now give me the beat.
Hello everybody, welcome back to Just Scores. Welcome back to the really fucked up but beautiful looking Court of Dracon Centercom, the main city in Court of Dracon. Before we leave to do the main mission today, we're going to go and get ourselves a little bit of stock up, a little bit of little cache of weapons. I can't actually find any, so I don't know whether we're actually going to need. Don't know what the mission's going to entail, so we don't know what we're going to need. So let's go down here, and we're going to call in just a weapons drop. We're not going to call in anything else, because of obviously we're starting the mission. So what we got? We've got LMGs, we've got the shotguns. I'm not a fan of a shotgun. I'm not the fan of a shotgun in general. Then we can move on and have a look at here. We've got the assault rifles. So I think if we go with the let me see, the Predator. I quite like the Predator. UMP's not that good. So UMP semi-auto, Misfortune's burst fire kind of thing. So we're going to go with the Predator. For dual wield, we're going to go with the... Let's go with the these ones. We've not been using them before or in a long time. We've got the RPGs, we've got these. I've still been wanting to use that. We have got a shotgun and we have got the FOW. I think the FOW is just kind of too powerful to miss, and as I say, we're not going to be doing anything else, so let's throw that and come back out the way so we don't get hit on the face. Oh, could have probably should have looked to see where it was going to open up. Then we're going to pick up that.
This'll do.
So we've now got the Peace Bringers. No, we don't want the Peace Bringers. We want... nope. Come on. There we go. And last but not least, let's make sure we've got... Don't want the Misfortunes. We want the Predators. Alright, let's get on with Tangled Up in the Blue. Mission. Quest. Whatever you want to call it. Let's see. Not bad loading time. Let's hope it's a nice fun cutscene. Don't know how you guys have been thinking, but I've been thinking that these cutscenes are not even that bad. It's quite impressive, to be fair.
Arrigo, analysis of power plant shows unsheathed Bavarian core. Does not seem like stable construction.
That doesn't sound like bad news to me, Dima. So, if I destabilize the core?
Obliterate the entire base.
Good. Mario, did you leak the plans to Sheldon like we discussed?
Oh, you should have seen me.
Sheldon, Rico wanted me to tell you that we're attacking the power plant. Just so you know.
He's gonna get fucked up.
Super counterintelligence agent, Mario Frigo.
The Ravello is going to throw his entire might at us. Once we push back the military, I'll enter the power plant.
That's a good shot. Would have been more funny if he lost his head.
So exciting! We're finally on the offensive!
Okay. Right then, it is good to be finally on the offensive, but he is a fucking crazy motherfucker. Alright. So it looks like we're going to be fighting on the offensive. So we've got to do... Okay, we've got a battle.
It's all up war, Rico. Let's do this. Pat requested at the Bravo trip.
Let's get this heli out. Come on. It will get us there quicker than anything else. We probably had a more armoured heli somewhere else. Oh, God. Don't know what happened there. Let's just dodge these things. How are they fucking taking them over? Fly from side to side. Whoa. How many are they gonna fucking try? That was actually pretty fucking epic, if I may say so myself. So they managed to... think they must have. Ooh, come on. They must have deployed them. That must be what they did. So this airfield is going to be under attack. So if we get it, we should be able to borrow a plane. That was quite a high pitched sound. I didn't know what it was. I kind of thought it was something flying towards me. It's amazing that these planes have radars, if you think about it. I remember taking this base, this was a hell of a lot of fun, and now this airstrip's been constantly useful. It's alright, because we have got the FOW. Saying that now, well, no, calling in an airstrike in the middle of a battle would be more than useful. No else would be. Some frames. Get that guy down. We hit him. Nice. Let's get them down. Are they going to be taken off anytime soon? Oh shit, he ran in front of my fire. Just let that do it. Oh, the plane ran me over. I wonder what happened there.
Rico, okay. I'm getting reports of a rebel supply ship in need of an escort. Can you meet them?
Let's move that back and let's do that. Let's see. We've got two older planes we don't want. Come on, move. Keep going. Yes, of course we can. We just need to be able to... Ah, this is a bomber. Okay. Yeah, I didn't realise this would be a bomber. These are still nice to fly, but come a little bit harder. Let's just rain down air on them. Rain down air. Rain down. Oh shit. Oh, thank God it hadn't started yet. Actually, no saying that. I think that bomb I just dropped possibly fucked it up. Yeah. It's a shame, because I really do like flying the planes in this, even if they are difficult. Why am I crouching? Come on. It's pretty much beached. Come on, bang. Nice. What else is there? And this one. Nice. Probably, like I said, the problem is it's really bloody low. Okay, let's just look where we're going, as this is quite a damn slow. Are we not going to be able to hit anything? Is my gun all of a sudden fucked? Yeah, honestly, what is wrong with my gun? It's not even firing. Oh well, we are delivering the boat. Kelly or Apache flying straight over us. It's going to be a close one though, I will give you that. 43 knots, it's not particularly quick, but then it's also not that slow for the size of the ship. It's relatively impressive. Good job that the sea is nice and you know, impressive to do. Can I deliver the rebel boat? I kind of give up on this one. Oh, come on. We're being shelled by something, and... I guess they're damaged, so I guess we're not. No, they're just bugged out. Okay. Okay, well that was dick move. The battlefield is already being won. That's the funny thing about it, because we've done so much work before. You see, at the top of the dial, we are already currently winning. A mission there. Let's not bother with that. Little shrine here. Come on. Let's just rebel shrine lit. We had enough time. We had enough time. Decent fuckers. We're gonna hang glide over there. Or wingsuit ourselves. Okay, we just have to destroy a few things. Well, the good thing about that is we happen to have a where's the airstrike? Where's the airstrike? Come on, inbound quicker, quicker. Fucking full. No, that's not going to work, is it? What we're going to have to do is we're going to have to get in front of it. That's going to hit at least one of them. Come on, full. Come on. We can take this one. Yep. We've got one of them. There we go. We're taking the Bavarian tank. Some weird reason.
We have disabled the shielding around Corda Dracon. There are three generators inside. Take them out.
There we go. And a couple of these should destroy it. Let's go three for luck. And hasta la vista. Okay. Why am I taking out Corda Dracon? Because I've liberated this region. I don't want to destroy something we already own, but it's part of the mission. Let's see. It's one of our Corvette boats down there. Am I being shot at by that boat? Yep. That's why it's got Havoc flying over the top of it. Oh, there's a boat there. Shoot me in the balls. Well, I'm not saying do, but I'm actually saying don't shoot me in the balls. That's the little bit of speed we needed. Let's get back up above the water. Let's glide underneath here. We can do this. Well, okay, we're in the base entrance.
Disable the cooling turbine to lower the blast shielding.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And in. Nope. No, it's not. And up we go, up we go, up we go, up we go, up we go. Why would I call in an airstrike? I'm indoors. Oh, it didn't even destroy. Great. We can do this, we can do this. Oh, fuck off, close range snipers. There we go. Let's go. Let's try and get some air. Let's rub the top of the... Is there gonna be anywhere that we can get air? Okay. I'd hold our breath for some time. Swim. That's gonna fuck us over, isn't it? Him detouring. One down, one up here. Perfect. Ooh.
Just one more generator.
I didn't really want to do anything I wanted him to at that point. Oh, hello. Suddenly spawning in front of me. Taking out half my fucking bullets in order to kill you. Oh my god.
They're not even fucking snipers, they're shotguns, but they hit me from a stupid range. Oh my god, he's still not dead. How many fucking bullets am I gonna need to use?
That's it.
Get out of the Rico. The Bavarian core will explode without those generators. Make haste, Rico. Generator pressure building.
Come on, let's get out. Let's get out. Okay, didn't want us to actually climb out, which is fortunate, because I think we weren't doing a very good job. That was our base at one point. How comes I don't get to go that far up? How comes I don't get to, like, shoot up in the air like that? Okay. That was, yeah, quite a cool way to take a base, I think. There we go, tangled up in blue.
She's heading for the new rebel outpost in the shadow of the mountain.
Okay, don't really know exactly what it is, but
hostile contact. All units to these coordinates.
Well,
we are sending
escort
naval support to your location.
If you say so, Rico, I'm there like swimwear. Come meet us at the airstrip, eh?
Let's just get rid of her. We've got a score of 500,000. Let's just sit here and they're never going to be able to find us. They're not smart enough. Alright guys, thank you ever so much for watching, and if you enjoyed, you know what to do, hit that subscribe button. Like, obviously, if you're new around here, as well.